The LIKE condition allows you to perform pattern matching in SQL. The best way to understand the LIKE condition is to look at an example, so let's get started. Here we have a table called Customers containing the following data. Let's write a select statement that uses the LIKE condition to find all customers whose last name starts with J. We'll start our query by entering select asterisk from customers. This tells the database to select all columns from the customers table and return a result set. Next, we will enter the where keyword to start our where clause. This is where we will use the LIKE condition. When using the LIKE condition, you can choose from two different wildcards, the percent sign and the underscore sign. The percent sign allows you to match any string of any length, including zero length, while the underscore character allows you to match on a single character. The percent sign is the most commonly used wildcard for the LIKE condition. Since we want to return only those records where the last name starts with J, we use the percent sign wildcard and enter last name like quote J percent quote as our LIKE condition. This tells the database that we want to return all records where the last name starts with J. Finally, we will enter an order by clause to sort our query results. We will enter order by last name so that our result set is sorted by last name in ascending order. Now let's run our query and see what results we get. Our query returns two records in the result set. The first record has a customer last name of Jackson, and the second record has a customer last name of Johnson. This covers a simple example of how to use the SQL LIKE condition. If you want to see more examples, or wish to download the sample data we use for this tutorial, please visit our website at techonthenet.com. You can also try the examples in our SQL editor on our website. Look for the Try It button next to each example. If you found our tutorial helpful, please leave a like on this video and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more great SQL tutorials.